Still trying to figure out where to go for your Halloween festivities, you're going to want to listen up. Eric Baranda from Frolic Hawaii joins us this morning with the top 10 places to be this Halloween. And he's joined by, as well, a very special guest. We have Supergirl in the house. Good morning.
Hey, good morning, Kelly. Thanks for having us.
Yes, of course. Okay, so this is the most recent article on Frolic Hawaii. Again, Halloween just in 2 Mondays, right?
Oh, yeah.
It's coming up quick. So tell us, what are the best places to be at? You have a pretty good rundown. What was kind of the criteria for that?
Well, basically it had to be something fun, family friendly. Well, basically something that everyone could take advantage of, have fun with, dress in costume, have a good time being at.
Okay, and actually a lot of these events don't just fall on Monday, the actual day of Halloween. It's kind of spread out throughout the weekend, correct?
Yeah. So basically there's a lot of things going on that entire weekend, something for everyone. We have street festivals, we have Eat the Street themed, being the Day of the Dead. We also have concerts and night parties with costume contests going on.
That is so awesome. So this is so perfect because I was just telling Eric, I was literally group messaging a group of friends and saying, okay, are we gonna do Chinatown, Waikiki? Mm-hmm. On this article, they not only have different lists of what you can do, but also the cost of everything. Mm-hmm. So you can compare, what do you really wanna do? And again, not all of them are just to dress up and go out clubbing. Mm-hmm. They have food events and then also some really cool concerts. And okay, Dead Mouse, mm-hmm. Did I see that correctly?
Yeah, I know, right?
That's so cool.
Yeah, so many things to do on Halloween. It's hard to pick. Like for myself, I have to choose between Hullabaloo or going to Waikiki. Mm-hmm. And as the thing is, like you said, I don't really want to spend too much money, but you know, you got to go to all the concerts, have all the fun, you know?
Right. That's so cool. Okay. And then Supergirl, she is, I don't know, I think definitely inspiring us. Well, of course, to watch the Supergirl on the CW, but also to dress up. I love it. Your costume looks amazing. Do you guys know where you're going to be headed to?
Well, I know for myself, I'll probably be checking out Hullabaloo. It's going to be at Saturday at the Hawaii State Art Museum.
And then Hullabaloo, it's broken up into a few different segments, correct? Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
Yeah, there's going to be the VIP party at the Hawaii State Art Museum. That's going to be earlier during the day, starting at 4:30 p.m. And then later on, it's going to transition to the night festivities, which will be around surrounding streets. And even portions of it are going to be moving up to Aloha Tower.
Wow, that's incredible. And I'm just checking out the event. It's actually from 4:30 to 10 for the street festival, and then the ball at same timing, and then Club Hullabaloo until 2 o'clock, so mm-hmm. from 9 p.m. to 2 a.m. So mm-hmm. even if you don't have something to do in maybe in the early evening or the late evening, you can mm-hmm. go to a couple different events. It also has all the different times so that you can plan out different places to hop to.
Yeah, exactly.
That's neat. So you could just Uber over to, from Waikiki to Chinatown. Maybe we'll hit up all of these places. That'd be pretty cool, having a list of all of them and being able to hit them up. I'm curious to see for the Eat the Street, the different ghoulish foods that are going to be there.
Yeah, it's going to be themed for, I apologize for butchering it, but Dios Los Muertos, the Day of the Dead.
Okay,
so basically I'm sure we're going to see a lot of skull faces mm-hmm. and a lot of food themed around that event.
I love it. And if you want to check this out, of course, this is definitely the list to check out for going to Halloween events. Make sure you head on over to frolichawaii.com. It's their very first article. It's called Parties, Eats, Movies, Music, Top 10 Picks for Halloween. And check that out. I'm definitely going to be mulling over this list to decide where I'm going to be. All right. Well-